Almost every website you visit has a treat for you. Cookies. What exactly are they? Cookies are small text files containing data about your interaction with the website. Basically, when you visit a site, it gives you cookies to be able to recognize you as a returning user. In general, cookies are not harmful. They're set for making your internet experience smoother, keeping you logged into your accounts, remembering your preferences, keeping track of items that you add to your shopping cart, etc. So, if you enjoy convenience and personalized content, you should just embrace cookies. But not all of them are that innocent. The invasion of privacy comes with tracking cookies. These have nothing to do with improving your browsing experience. Instead, they are designed to track your actions across different websites and use the collected data to serve you targeted ads. The most aggressive form of tracking cookies is supercookies. ISPs can inject them into HTTP headers to track overall user activity online, including which websites users have visited and at what time. ISPs can use such user profiles to improve their advertising business or sell it to third parties. What can you do if you don't like the idea of being tracked and traced? You may wipe out regular cookies from your browser anytime, but it won't make super cookies go away. Detecting and deleting them is close to mission impossible. However, super cookies are powerless when you use an encrypted connection over HTTPS or use VPN. So if you want to protect your privacy at all times, use NordVPN, which encrypts your traffic and makes your online activity invisible to your ISP.